Right in the peak of winter season, we visited a state full of natural beauty and cultural diversity. Come, let us experience this emphatic journey of Manipur.
So a very good morning, friends, and it's around 6 o'clock in the morning, and the sun is already out here, and just have a look at the view of Zuku. So the white thing you are seeing in the Zuku Valley is not snow. It is basically the dew drops which have turned into ice because the temperatures in the night did go below zero. So every water particle just freezed out. There's a viewpoint from the private rooms, and even this is good, is it?
Yeah, it's too good. It's too good. Morning sunshine.
Yeah. And this is the route back to Vishema. You can clearly see the cross from here, and near that cross there is a cave. So people ideally come here for 3 days. The next day they explore the Zuku Valley, go down there, see the cave and the cemeteries and also the water streams, and then on the third day they go back. But we don't have that much time, so we won't be going down. We'll be leaving today itself. Kya madam, kaisa hai?
Khub thandi hai.
Ani?
Bolta pan itna hi hai.
Kalchi ratri kashi hoti?
Horrible night.
It was actually quite horrible yesterday. It was definitely below zero. Anyways, we survived. If you are not compatible with cold, just avoid November, December, January, February. Come anywhere in April, May, you'll get to see some flowers here. In June, July, you will get to see some clouds just in the valley. Every time you come here, you'll definitely get to see different aspects of Zuku Valley. So it's around 10 o'clock and we are now leaving Zuku Valley. It was a great experience. One should come here once in his life. So this is the diversion. From here you can go to Zakama village, and if you go straight you go to Vishema village. From the Zakama route you directly go down to the village, whereas from the Vishema route you first go down till the motorable point, and from there you have to go down 8 kilometers. So it is a bit lengthy, and this one is shorter. So while descending you can definitely take this option. We are not going by Zakama because we have already told our driver to come back to the motorable point or where it dropped us. But if you haven't booked anything, then you can definitely go via Zakama route. It will take you down within 3.5 to 4 hours, and it will go directly to the village and get connected to the highway. So you can get transportation from there also. it's around 11:40 and we have reached to the junction point. So it took us around 1 hour 40 minutes to reach here, and from here we could see the starting point of our trek. शायद और एक घंटा लगेगा. एंड यहाँ से विश्वेमा भी दिख रहा है एंड जखामा भी दिख रहा है, एंड इट इज़ डिवाइडेड बाय जस्ट वन माउंटेन इन बिटवीन. होप यू कैन सी इट. सो दिस सीम्स टू बी विश्वेमा एंड दिस इज़ द माउंटेन, एंड ऑन दिस साइड इट इज़ जखामा, एंड दिस आर द टू गाइज विच वी मेट एट जुकू वैली. बोथ आर आसामीस. So within 40 minutes we have come to the last motorable point, and we'll wait for our vehicle now. And overall it is a very good trek and you should definitely come here. So the ascent takes around 4 hours, we took it around 3.5 hours, and the descent will take you around 3 to 3.5 hours. You can also descend from Zakama if you haven't hired any vehicle, or if you don't want to spend money. But because of the tour हमने 9 दिन पूरी गाड़ी बुक की थी तो उसमें इंक्लूडेड था. बट अगर आप सिर्फ जुकू वैली के लिए आ रहे हो तो जखामा रूट से डिसेंड करना. इट विल टेक 3 hours itself, बट यू विल रीच डायरेक्टली टू द विलेज एंड टू द हाईवे. सो यू कैन गो बैक टू कोहिमा और इम्फाल. वी विल बी गोइंग बैक टू इम्फाल, बट कोहिमा यहाँ से काफ़ी पास है, जस्ट 20 kilometers. So if you are planning just for Zuku Valley, come to Kohima, and from Kohima you get a shared cab which will drop you till Vishema for just 60 rupees per person. And from Vishema, if you want to come here till the motorable point, you will have to spend 1500. So if you are a group of 10, then that would be 150 per person. So that is fine. तो आपके हिसाब से plan करो. And enjoy this trek. I'll see you in next episode. Till then, bye bye, tata.